What is going on, everybody? Welcome back. this game just started. Oh my god. See, look at this. Already dead. This game is called Krusty Zombies. So it's like a Call of Duty type game. I could not pass it. I hope it is what they say it is. And I didn't even kill that zombie. Apparently I only had like a few. I can buy the lots of this. Oh wow. This is this is already awesome. Let's see how long I could last. So it's one of those types of games that you can, I guess, last. I don't know. It's like Call of Duty, and I keep forgetting to reload. Can I, like, get a... Oh, no. I don't have enough. Shit. No. Oh, no. Okay, go. Dude, this is so like Call of Duty. What is going on? I did not even have enough. Come on. We survived one round again, everybody. Some people, gee whiz. All right, so I gotta look up. Where's the controls at on this game? Like, I don't even know how to throw the grenade. Oh, makes sense. I guess it blows up in bubbles too, I guess. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, sheesh, this gun sucks. Headshot. Come on, I'm headshotting you. There you go. I'm gonna make sure I keep reloading, not screwing up, because if I screw up, you know, that's just it, all right?
Meanwhile.
What is going on? It's like the destroyer on Terraria all over again. God, man, I don't even get this. Stop. You fish. All right, let me buy this door. I'm gonna throw a grenade at someone. Grenade out. No, he's kicking it over here to me. This game is massively weird, and I'm apparently SpongeBob, I think. I'm SpongeBob, I guess. Oh no. Okay, come on, COD zombies. COD zombie skills. Nope, no COD zombie skills. Why can't I get past one round? God, I cannot get past one round. They are really making this freaking harder than it actually needs to be, because, like, one, this door is 750, almost like a normal door in Call of Duty, and then this is a little bit cheaper, actually. I think there's, like, Black Ops 3 inspired or some shit, because, like, come on, mad zombie skills, come on. I mean, I know I haven't played. Can I, like, run in this game? Is there, like, there's no running in this game either. Like, come on, if you're gonna make a game that's about zombies, you make running, and the zombies don't run, all right? Well, yes, they do. That makes it a lot challenging. Oh. What? No! My god, I just opened the door. Is there no other gun other than this pistol? No other gun than this pistol. All right. Oh my god. I didn't... No. All right, finally opened the door again. These zombies are like freaking immortal or some shit, because like I can never... What is that? Oh my god, there's only this pistol. What? Oh my god, you are not serious. You are not serious. 450. I have 3 ammo to get 450. You are not serious. Like, this cannot be the only gun in this game. Please tell me this is not the only gun in this game. If it is, man, I'm dead, man. I need like some, like, either a dingo. This is too... No. God, please, why can it be so hard? My god, so okay, I guess, oh man, this is not a zombie game. I'm gonna try to get past this. Dude, I'm gonna try to get past round two, and I'm not even gonna open this door. I'm just gonna, like, babysit in there. If I have to throw grenades, just keep reloading. Hopefully I can save up enough money and not let him get too close, because I know I'm probably gonna need a lot of ammo. Alright, well, I'm gonna finish this round, because they only come out in front of me. Now we're cooking.
Now we're cooking.
I'm gonna go ahead and spend 750 coins on points on that. I'm gonna open up that door over there. That's 300 or 3,000. Sheesh, too much, man. I've never seen a door on Call of Duty to be 3,000 ever. Be that price. There's never a door in Call of Duty to be that price. And we're out. We need to survive. And if I don't, I hope I don't die, because wait, can I open up that door? No. Just to be clear, I cannot hear the game. Oh man, I don't know if I can even run. I'm cornered. No. Damn it! No. Oh my gosh, this game is harder than it looks, everybody. This game is harder than it looks, alright? Oh boy. And I don't even start out with 400 points like real Call of Duty.
Come on.
What are you doing? My God. I cannot survive to save my life. And no, you don't get a new gun. I thought that was a different gun. Come on. All right, I finally killed him, but I have no ammo, and I had to kill him a whole bunch, all with a grenade, and I have no idea why grenades are more. No, it's not a door I can open. Oh, man. You guys have no idea. I've tried this so many times. Like, I can't get out. I just feel like getting out there is going to be a lot easier. I am so totally taking action for this. This is... No! Damn it! Come on! I keep surviving 2 to 3 rounds. This is harder than Call of Duty. Come on! Everybody know this is harder than Call of Duty. Get out of here. Alright. I can't. The crusty zombie, everybody. This might be a really short video. I'm sorry. But when it says it's being overloaded, I don't want to keep you guys with laggy videos and stuff like that. Because, well, normally I would want to make you make the best videos as possible for you guys. And I'm just, you know, just saying. But, yeah, so I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys did, let me know down in the comments below what else to play. If you guys have any suggestions, it would help out a lot. And, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.